हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज डॉक्टर प्रज्ञा, फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट एंड स्पाइन एक्सपर्ट एट 360 स्पाइनल वेलनेस एंड रिहैबिलिटेशन सेंटर। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू शो यू सम बेसिक एक्सरसाइजेस स्ट्रेचेस फॉर द साइटिक पेन व्हिच यू कैन कैरी फॉरवर्ड एट योर होम। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। इफ यू हैव पेन इन द राइट लेग, if the sciatic pain goes into your right leg, throughout this video we will see the exercises, stretches for the right side of the sciatic pain. First one, you have to bend your knee, hold your thigh from behind, then slowly you have to straighten your knee up, pull your foot towards yourself. From the behind, the back of the thigh, the calf, you will feel the stretch. You have to hold the stretch for 5 to 10 seconds and then relax. And down. Relax your leg completely. One more time, I'll show you. You have to bend, hold it from behind. Then try to straighten your leg up and foot towards you. Hold it for 5 to 10 seconds and then relax. Now the next one is, you have to bend your knee again to pull your knee towards your chest. You feel the stretch, hold the stretch for 5 to 10 seconds and relax. Same way you have to do for your other leg. Hold it for 5 to 10 seconds and then relax. Now the third one is, bend both the knees. You have to keep your leg up over the other, the right leg where you are feeling the pain. Here you have to hold your knee from this side and you have to turn it to the opposite side. You don't have to fully rotate your body. You just have to take your leg to the opposite side. You will feel the stretch. Hold it for 5 to 10 seconds and then relax. For the other leg, if you are feeling pain in the left side, then you can do it this way. Your foot pointing towards that side, you're holding your knee from your right hand and you're pulling your knee with your right hand. This way, you'll feel the stretch, hold it for 5 to 10 seconds and then relax. Take your leg down and relax. Now the fourth one is the piriformis stretch. You have to take your leg in the figure of four direction. You have to hold your ankle and one hand at your knee. You have to pull this way. You will feel the stretch at the back of your thigh, the piriformis muscle. Hold the stretch for 5 to 10 seconds and then relax. Same way you will continue with the other leg. You have to hold it with this hand and you have to stretch and relax. Now the last one, you have to come in this position. Your hand should be at your shoulder level. Now slowly lowering yourself on the heels, your buttocks on your heels, and you have to stretch as much as possible. Hold the stretch for 5 to 10 seconds and then relax. One more time, bend, hold the stretch for 5 to 10 seconds relax. Now, these were the five basic exercises or stretches for the sciatic pain which you can carry forward at your home. Thank you.